Hey, Stephanie with Empower Physical Therapy. So today I thought I'd talk a little bit about how in healthcare we tend to treat the symptoms and we don't get down to the source of the problem. And it provides just a lot of frustration for patients because it's like they go down on these merry-go-rounds of treatments and they're like, I'm not getting better, or I sort of get better, but then I go back to doing my things that I love and then I start hurting again. And what I often tell my patients is that where the site of the pain is not often where the source of the pain is coming from. So I've had people that have had calf pain, knee pain, hip pain, and the source of the pain is actually coming from the back. You've got to get down to the source of what's going on, and that's going to help the knee pain or the calf pain. Now, it may not be the whole big picture of it, but a big component of the pain is coming from the back. And once we start fixing that, then we can go into other things like, you know, figuring out where the compensation patterns are coming from that got them to having that problem. What's going on in their daily lives that is creating some of those things that are creating some of their problems. But so often in our healthcare system, we tend to go to the site of the location. So if there was knee pain, we'll get an MRI on the knee and like, oh, we found a meniscal tear. But imaging, as we know, and as I've told people many a times, is not a reliable source if that's the only thing that you're looking at. And you know, you can take 100 people with no pain whatsoever, and 60 to 80% of them will show meniscal tears, herniated discs, degenerative changes, rotator cuff tears. You know, just depends on what research you look at. And as we get older, we're gonna find more and more things because that's just what happens as we age. Just like we get wrinkles on our face as we age. So we've really got to sit down and have conversations, and that's what we're missing in our healthcare system. So if you have any pains, knee pain, hip pain, back pain, things that just aren't going away, please just comment below. Let's start a conversation and see, you know, if I can get you to the right person or if I can get you some information that might help you. Thanks.